He's just having fun now.
Oh, looks like there's a chair set up on the floor as Danny Havoc and Mickie Knuckles fighting on the apron. Raps looking for a Death Valley driver, and there we go.
There's a neck punch.
Oh! And put him up by the nose, sent him through the chair.
And Danny just broke it.
And there's Jules Malone getting the upper hand with that bulldog. The first pinfall of the match.
But here comes Mickie with a staple gun.
Well, that's Jules Malone's mistake for bringing it ringside. She stapled her on the coochie last time. Now she's trying to staple her feet.
If she does what I think she's going to do, Denver, this isn't going to be good.
Oh! Well, tit for tat or something like that.